Are you feeling boring? If yes, then today we will create a interested number guessing game with Python. First of all, we try to understand what is number guessing game. Let's take an example. If you set inputs range, let's say from 1 to 100, and compiler or computer randomly selected 42 as the integer, and now the game starts. So you entered 50 as his first guess. The compiler says, try again. You guessed too high. That means the random number does not fall in the range from 50 to 100. That is the importance of guessing half of the range. And again, you guess is half of 50. So the half of 50 is 25. You enter 25 as in next process. This process repeat till you will guess right answer or number of guessing is 0. Let's start my introduce. Hello, I am Himanshu Sharma and welcome to our YouTube channel Programming Path. Before watching this video, please like this video, share and subscribe this channel. Today we are using PyCharm. First of all, we create a new project and save this project as the name of number guessing. Now create this project. It's taking time. Now first of all, we are select Ctrl A and delete. Now we are import our random file or library, and we are import another file or library which name was math, and we create a lower variable and write enter the lower bound. Another variable which name was upper, and now we get upper bound limit. This is user defined limit. Now we create a x variable random. This is store a random value which is given by the compiler or computer. Now we print a line, you have only. Now we write a formula which giving you a number of chance which is depend on the your lower and upper limit. Now you write chance to guesses the integer or number. Now we create another variable which was name count is 0. While count is greater than math.log upper minus lower plus 1, 2. Now we count value is increasing 1. Guesses input. This variable store that number which is your guess. If x is equal to guess number, then print you congratulation, you guess the right answer. You did it in count. Count is printed chance variable. Now we use break. Because if we are not using break, then this loop is continuous going on. Now we are using left. X is greater than guess. Guesses means print you guess too small. Another if x is less than guesses, you print the line you guess too high. Now simply if count is less than and equal to math dot log upper minus lower plus 1, 2, we simply print in new line the number is percentile d x. This is x value which is compiler randomly selected value. Now again we are print better luck next time, try next time. Here we are going a one mistake. which is gas. Here I am right a minus sign. This is a mistake. We remove this sign and now we run this code. Now here I write 1 lower bound and upper bound is 100. Now we have a 7 chance to guess. First of all, we try 50. It's too high. Now we write 25. It's too high. Now it means we again chance 15. It's too high. Means 1 to 50. The number is 1 to 50. Now we write 9. No, 9, 7. 7 because 15 half 17. It's too small. It means 7 to 15 the range. Now we write 13. That's it. Congratulations, you did it in 5 try. Thanks for watching this video. Please like this video and subscribe this channel. Thank you so much. We meet in another interested video.